to begin this program with you all for Al-Quds Day, organized by Muslim Congress. Today is one of the last few days of Ramadan. And as we stand here protesting for Palestine, our Palestinian brothers and sisters back home are continuously denied the right to worship in their own home, denied the right to live freely. And this is why we must stand together as Muslims. It is our moral obligation and our duty to fight injustice wherever we see it. As they ignore the suffering and the plight of the Palestinian people. And we will free Palestine!
We will free Palestine!
Within our lifetime!
Within our lifetime.
From New York to Gaza!
Globalize the Intifada!
Please give it up for our next speaker from the Naturi Karta, Rabbi Deutsch. I'm gonna do a chant that I learned from you all, actually. Judaism, yes. Zionism, no. The state of Israel must go. Not another nickel, not another dime, no more money for Israel's crime.
Not another nickel, not another dime, no more money for Israel's crime.
Not